that you're missing in your kit, like if you're missing a particular resistor or a solenoid valve or a transistor, we have extra stuff up at the front table.
Something that it's going to use to fire the switch.
See the arrow here on the right top? That lets you know when the scope
one
from
the first line or the second line and the first line.
Okay.
I think it's the code. It might be some way that they can press the opposite
side
to their. So you're trying to read the
can't be reading and writing to the serial monitor at the same time with different programs open because it messes up a lot.
Yeah, you can still do a visual read on the
Whoops.
Oh, yeah.